everyone. Welcome to Gentleman Tech. Today, I'm going to show you guys how to pull a strain out. This is a water-cooled air conditioning unit. This is for the elevator machine room. This runs 24/7 all year round. You can see this is two water pipes coming in. We know this is the inlet pipe. Why? Because we have the strainer on that side. So the side with the strainer is our inlet side. So the idea here is you want to shut down the power. All right, so we just shut down the disconnect. We're going to valve off the inlet, which is actually right here. That's the inlet. Follow the pipe. Follow this pipe. That is our outlet. We're going to close the valves, right? We're going to take off this cap, remove it. Put a bucket underneath, drain it. After that is done, we can unscrew this piece here and get to the strainer, clean it, reinstall it, put everything back here, open up our water valves, and turn the power back on. That's the whole idea here, so let's get to it. I set this up pretty sketchy, to be honest, but let's get to this valve. I already shut down the disconnect. That's closed. Control panel is just open. Alright. Alright, so our valves are closed. Power's off. I guess this room is a storage room too. Somebody literally stole all my adjustables. Can't believe it. So, kind of stuck here with just a pipe wrench, but either way, we're gonna get this done. Is take off this cap. I'm trying to focus the camera a little better. Hopefully you guys can see this. And what we're gonna do is drain the water. This is just the remaining water in the pipe. You definitely want to do this before you pull everything out. If the water doesn't stop and you have a sufficient amount of pressure, that means your valves are not holding, and don't try to attempt this. Water everywhere and potentially start a flood. Let this thing drain out. Alright, everything calmed down. Looks like those valves are holding. And this is a little tip to why we are going to clean the strainer. The system runs on high pressure with a dirty strainer. So, if you have come across a water-cooled unit and you have high pressure, you definitely want to check out that strainer before anything. Those valves are holding. I don't have anything to hold back with, but that's why we have hands for it. It's tight. Something. So since there is, system's water cooled, now you know there's a cooling tower hooked up with this system. This is for our high side. That's why we might run into high pressure. This is for the condenser. This is a water cooled unit. That means you have a water cooled condenser. Alright. So here's the strainer. Next, we're gonna clean it. Here, just pull it out. Find somewhere you can clean this. Pressurize the water. Stuff that gets to be a little too thick, you might want to take your wire brush, brush it down. Rinse it off one more time. We have a clean strainer. Put it back into place. Let's put some more Teflon tape and reinstall this. Next, we're going to take our Teflon, cover our threads. Oops, they're a little loose. That should be good. If you have pipe, plumber's dope, Teflon dope, it wouldn't be a bad idea to put that on, but it should do just fine. Next, I'm gonna screw that back in. Hand tighten what we can. This. Should be fine. Make sure you close this before you open up the water. So next we're going to open up the water. Okay. You can hear the water going through. Inspect for leaks. Everything looks good. Put a little Teflon on this too. I mean, there is a valve, but just in case that valve doesn't hold and you get like a little drip, some Teflon would not be a bad idea. Let's go around a couple times. There's already some on here. Somebody would literally just for my adjustables, channel locks. It's freaking ridiculous. What you get, steady. This happens when you work in the city. You know what? I'm not gonna be upset. Don't ever leave your tools unattended. Thought I could trust this building, but nobody seems to see anything. That's fine. This is a good job. We'll buy 100 more adjustables and 100 more channel locks. So now we got the water going through. Clean the strainers. Right, our valves are open. Start it up. We're done. If anybody found this video helpful or interesting, please drop a like, comment, and subscribe. I'll catch you guys next time.